Hi, I'm Emily, and this is my extraordinary Peace Corps walk to work. And just gonna film myself walking here for a little while. A weird American doing weird American things. Very, very cold. Water zest. Madam. Let's start the video, huh?
I live in Dilijon, a booming tourist destination with beautiful scenery, thriving businesses, and an assortment of attractions for visitors and locals to enjoy. I live on the fifth floor of an apartment building, so I begin every day by climbing down the stairs and embarking on my 35-minute walk to the center of town. My neighborhood is quiet, and I see the same people every day, so it never really feels like I'm walking alone. And I always have the company of a stray dog or two, although they're less interested in me than I am in them. Although my route never changes, I see something new every day. And even when I don't, the things I see every day, like the cows meandering on the road, never cease to amaze. Dilijon has an active community, and the roads reflect the culture of the city. We have a youth street art collective, and I pass a few of their amazing murals on the road. There's one adorable puppy I see every day, and it's my mission to be his friend.
Hi, Shunika. What is this? You're so cute.
He's not as interested in me as I am in him. Sometimes it's raining and cold and I'm miserable and I can't remember why I do this walk every day.
Why?
And then I look out at the rolling hills of brilliant green and the serene clouds drifting over the valley and I remember, it really isn't that bad, is it? I work with brilliant people striving to improve their community. And every day at work is extraordinary. It only makes sense my walk is too. And then, at the end of the day, I do it all again.